don't know who made this newsletter, but I was struck by what you write here. You're my air when I feel I can't breathe. Catching me when I'm tripping over my feet. We'll get through this together. You're my smile when I just want to cry. Make it all better as you kiss my sad eyes. I'm giving you my forever. We will love each other with a transformed love that participates in God's own love. Their human love will be made divine. The hug, the kiss, the love, all the magic that we're feeling inside, deep inside, deep inside. It's hard to find.
Aris, take you, Mia, to be my wife in front of all these people. I promise to give you the best of myself. I promise to love you, cherish you, from this day forward, until death do us part. You're my air when I feel I can't breathe. Catching me when I'm tripping over my feet.
It was 10 years ago since I first met a carefree and easy-go-lucky version of you. But it was 5 years ago, 66 months to be exact. Sat down, thought about it today. If I only had a breath, what would I want to say? Something sweet, something real sweet. Marks my willingness to submit myself to you as we join body, soul, and spirit. It's time I share with you God's greatest gift to me. You're my smile when I just want to cry. Make it all better as you kiss my eyes. You will always be a wonderful blessing to me. I love you so much. You're my air when I feel I can't breathe. Catching me when